I'm Rebecca Ormoglu and I play Therese Willis. And this is my lovely family here. We're having lunch currently in the Willis backyard.
Why are you talking all proper?
A gorgeous, gorgeous guest, Mr. Terry Donovan, who's playing Doug Willis. And what are we doing? We're having a laugh, that's for sure.
We're having Thai food, which is very, you know, Erinsborough. It's a lovely sunny day in Melbourne. Couldn't be happier. Did I just take over your
interview? He just took over my interview, but that's all right. I don't mind.
I'll say one thing. The old neighbourhood hasn't changed much.
So what made you decide to stay? No, I mean, not pleased.
My grandson needs me.
I do?
Okay, so we've just had our costume changes down at the studio. And now we're back here and we've just done a line run for our next scene. And we're waiting for the wonderful Terence Donovan. Oh, he's arrived. He's on set now, so we're probably going to do another line run and walk it through, do a few rehearsals, maybe a final. Then we get our hair and makeup all checked. And then we go for it.
Sheila wants to hire both of us to do some more work for her.
What?
Well, this is the wonderful Terry Donovan, who has come to visit us in Erinsborough, who is playing Doug Willis, and is the original Doug Willis, which is very exciting, isn't it? How long ago were you?
Oh, a lifetime ago, it seems, you know?
Well, it felt like a lifetime since the last time Terence and I worked together, which was it was about 20 years ago.
It was 20 years.
Easy, yeah, 20 easy. Years ago.
No, I haven't changed at all, and she hasn't. God, you're gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
And he was my father on Home and Away when I played Sophie Simpson.
Yeah. We get around, don't we?
We get around. So we're shooting a scene in the Willis backyard where basically Doug gives a bit of a dig to Therese. Therese feels that Doug prefers Beth, which is Brad's ex-wife.
About time that kitchen of yours got a workout.
I do cook.
Of course you do, love. You know, he's sort of a humorous sort of man, and I think these humour and things get away from him a bit.
Yeah.
And I think they're interpreted sometimes a little bit the wrong way, but he means well. Yeah, and so that in the storyline, that happens in real life too. I think people tend to say things and they don't mean them sometimes, and they've got to apologise and retract and get those people back on side because they do love them very much.
Yeah. But it's fun. We're having fun.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun to film.
Yeah. I get a beer to drink.
It's my beautiful boy. My beautiful boy, Joshua.
This is real life now, Beck. Real life.
Oh, that's right. No, this is lovely Harley Bonner, who plays my son, as you all probably know. And I'm a bit annoyed because the last three scenes that we've shot, he's got to sit down the whole time. And chill out.
And do nothing.
And read magazines.
Oh, look, some people might say that he's spoilt or anything, but look, he did so well in that one. We can wrap you in this scene because
this
you
is Jamie.
Are ace. So
this is Jamie, our first agent.
I'm done now.
Oh,
you are.
And now he's getting wrapped.
And now I get
And I still have to stay here.
Excuse me, I'm just going to finish this article and then.
Absolutely, and we've also got a private lunch that we've brought forward early. For
is it in my trailer?
Absolutely. It's
oh,
out, and
yeah,
your
trailers.
Spa is. The water is at the correct temperature, and you'll find your beverages are...
Not that crappy-ass foot spa that you got me last time.
No. This is the real deal.
The real deal?
Absolute real
Beautiful.
Deal.
On the roof of the...
On the roof of the Hyatt, correct, yes.
Yeah, see, it's the kids on the show that get preferential
anyway,
treatment.
Anyway, Rebecca, we get...
I've got to go and work. Neighbours, everybody needs good... And for all you YouTube watchers, make sure you press the subscribe button. Bye.